strings and soft steps at the Governor's School for the Arts, one of the City of Norfolk's Believe in Learning partners.
I really enjoy the fact that I get to interact with different students who come from all over the area, and I also enjoy the fact that I can explore my artistic self more and have more freedom and the opportunity to explore different mediums.
Middle and high school students from 8 school divisions in the region auditioned to come to Norfolk to study any of 6 artistic genres while giving back to their community.
To go out to the plot during Neon Fest and to draw murals and bring pieces of artwork to life, it's really good because not only does it show the community that we care, we want to make it look really pretty and beautiful with our art, but it also shows that we're involved.
I do solemnly affirm.
Karma's involvement includes serving as a student representative on the Norfolk School Board.
Congratulations.
It's nice to like give a voice to students who don't have one or may not feel like they have one. Without students, you don't have a school. Without school, you don't have a school board. Students are the heart and soul of everything. If you want to better the system, like, you have to start with the students.
Believe in Learning is a lifelong learning initiative focused on learning at any age. Case in point, Norfolk's Steel Mosaic Orchestra, another of the more than 170 lifelong learning partnerships within the city.
I had a stroke and left me with short-term memory. That's why I retired in 96. And this has been helping me because it really strengthens the memory. It's helping me a lot. So this has been a blessing and it's so much fun.
It's great for seniors to get out, learn something new, keeps your brain active, and gets you out and doing something. I don't want to sit around and just vegetate, you know.
Seasoned or just starting out, there's learning opportunities for all ages through the Believe in Learning initiative. Check out norfolk.gov/lifelonglearning to learn more.